Welcome to Power PDF, signing a PDF with an electronic signature. In today's digital world, there are better and more efficient ways to sign documents than ink on paper. In this example, I just want to demonstrate how easy it is to apply a handwritten signature to a document, and an electronic signature, applied in this way to a PDF document, is perfectly legal and binding. In addition to showing you how to sign your document, I'm going to have someone draw their signature on a Microsoft Surface tablet because the pen allows them to create a nice, fluid drawing of their signature. To start, click on the Security Ribbon toolbar. Then click on Handwritten Signature and select Manage. Click on the plus sign to add your signature. A dialog appears. This is where you can draw your signature. You can't see it, but we're using the Microsoft Surface as a tablet and drawing directly on the screen. We then give our signature a name so we can save it and use it over and over again like a stamp. Windows 10 comes with amazing handwritten recognition capabilities, so we can just write the name we want to use with the pen and it automatically types it out. Finally, we save the signature. Now we can place our signature on a document. Click on the Handwritten Signature tool and select Place from the drop-down menu. Now, draw a selection box over the area you want to sign. You can resize it or move it into location as desired. You can see that the signature is transparent and looks perfect. And that's all there is to it. Power PDF is the smartest and easiest way to sign your PDF documents.